Hello everybody, I'm going to be playing the most demented game on the planet. It is in my demented games folders, as you can see. It's called Play Incorporated. Get to make a virus and destroy the world. Now, I've already played up until unlocking fungus, but I'm gonna mess around. I'm gonna do everything. I'm not gonna do play to win. I mean, if you can unlock the Shadow Plague by getting all disease on Brutal, along with the simian flu, all diseases on Brutal. Neuroxrim and the crow virus, sadly, got to pay for them. But, and then you can also get the cheats once you beat the game on Brutal. Or you could go pay to win, but I'm not gonna. So, I'm gonna be doing this normal difficulty. My little brother's behind me. I'm gonna call it TikTok. TikTok sucks.
How do you know I was behind you? How did you get that?
I'm Ultra Instinct. I have the Darwinist and environmental genes, because I've played this game before, as I've said.
How do you get that? And
it's called being good at video games. Now, we'll start in China, because that's where TikTok was made. Disgusting. My little brother's mad because he, like, what? How come you have genetic codes? Because you play. The more. Adil! I'm gonna go tell my kid, little brother. Yes, cool. Iris. Yep, just pop these, you get DNA. Adil. The way it works is that the more times you beat the game with more pathogens, the more genetic code you unlock. Now my brother's watching a spoopy scary video. I'm gonna walk away before I get like copyright strike. Like 291 is now boarded. Are you even watching? Cool. This Skyrim head? This is cartoon cat. Oh, what the frick? Eurozone collapse? I haven't even, like, done anything. Gonna be messing around with these two symbols first. Thankfully, because I'm playing normal mode, if I devolve, I'll refund points, and it doesn't cost DNA points. The way this game works is, a little infection bar right there, when I'm touching. Yeah, that's going to help you. That's going to tell you how much infected, that's going to tell you how much dead. Your goal is to kill everyone with your virus. You can get DNA points either popping the bubbles, infecting new countries, which can give you a little pathogen thing, and then, oops, just mutated that. I don't want to get caught. You see, like, the way it works is best strategy for anything. Get your transmission up, get everyone sick, and then refund all these transmission points. Start getting symptoms. Shut up. And then get all the symptoms and start murdering everyone. And they'll be like, oh, we gotta close up the borders. But all of them already have the disease. So what's the point? Anyways, yeah, you don't want to get anything mutated. You get DNA points from popping all the DNA bubbles and by spreading around new countries. And go for air and water. That's going to be extreme by aerosol. I always do that. I don't really mess around with livestock, blood, insect, or rodent. And I can get, like, if you do all four of these, you get, like, extreme animal and, like, a lousy. Then you can get cold and heat resistance, drug resistance for antibiotics, and then you have your virus's pathogen special ability, which is for bacterial. It's just gonna be a bacterial cell that can protect against all climates. Pretty cool. Sitting here, infecting 56, 70. Well, we're infecting everyone. Haha. COVID-19 got nothing on us. Except not in Russia. You see that little pathogen? Okay, yeah, this is very fun. Dang, it was good. Anyways, yeah, normally before rounds, I just throw in as much genetic codes. And if it, like, the virus is really hard, because, like, you mutate a lot. So I'm not going to use the mutating genetic code, because I don't want to get more mutations. And viruses, and the brutal, it costs to get rid of. devolve symptoms, so that sucks. Because in Australia, it's a wealthy country, and affect the laser beam. And there goes Mexico, Central America. Yep, Central America. Yo, it's spreading. Yeah, it's spreading like wildfire. Also, gonna be an easy round. Hey guys, if you want to see me play more of this evil, demented game, and I'm hoping I'll show you later what type of music I want for my outro. I have this video editor on my phone called Splice. That's how I do my videos. And I really do want to upload more video games on my Switch, but my brother's crappy yelling at his TV. Anyways, yeah, I wasn't even paying attention. Bam. Boom. Get some resistance. That way I can fix the ruling countries. That way really hot and really cold. Africa. I showed this game to my mom. She's like, Adam, what? Don't infect Africa. It's like, well, too late. TikTok's already there. Tell me what is done. Oh no, Nintendo. Way pixelized gold. Wow, I'm the ultimate infectious. I have the ultimate infectious disease. This game's really fast paced. I'm trying to get the game for free, but spend 99 cents to get this cool speed up function. But it's on iOS, you have to get it with the speed up function. Nope. I'll leave coughing there. It's good. Somebody needs to end me now. Let's just fully upgrade this. Get some drug resistance. And yeah, this game is pretty fun. Playing on normal mode, which is kind of surprising because when I first did it was kind of hard. Mainly for virus. Child tells prison death. Injecting disinfectant isn't good. Have you guys ever gotten that ad? Let me know in the comments. So love in Italy. Oh yeah, time to go pee. What? Anemia? No, thank you. Don't want my hemoglobin all messed up and hypoxia in my organ. Yo, my love was watching a cartoon cat video. I was terrified of a different creature. Don't do it. Street Fighter? I love Street Fighter. I haven't played it, though. I just know Ryu's in Smash. I think my Smash, I still need to get the DLC pack 1 and 2. So, the entire planet's about to become infected. I need to evolve to kill. Wait, you see that little blue right there? 2 million people left. And bada bing, bada boom, nope. Bada bing, bada boom. No healthy people. So, go immediately to transmission. Refund, what, no, oh my god, it's button air 2 again. No, blades, I do have all the scrolls blades, I also have on my Switch. I know how to link my Bethesda account on both of them, but whatever. Now, symptoms, pneumonia, that thing, and total organ failure. Now, there's a new minor disease spreading. TikTok. First death in China. Oh no. Colombia is working on a cure. 1%. Main problem is the cure. Insomnia, go ahead. Makes everyone less likely to work because of how tired they are. Insomniacs. I need to get more DNA. Try to get DNA in the late game. Oh, GG. Total organ failure. I cure. Get it. I, Apple. TikTok's an app. South Africa, yes, my home continent's trying to stop TikTok. But isn't that a good thing? I've killed more than the Black Death. No, it is a good thing. To prove to humans how deadly TikTok is, that way we can eradicate it. The thing which is about to get deleted, I think. TikTok is, like, getting, like, deleted off of it because China and America's, like, having bad things. Norway's breaking down. Not Norway. I think my grandpa lives in... No, he lives in Denmark. Let's get that DNA up. I need all that DNA. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay, hooray. Time to reshuffle my genetics. Time to reshuffle my genetics again. Can everybody stop doing that? Okay, yeah. Rest in peace, PewDiePie. Let's stop taking a photo of this. So the cure is being slowed down, probably because everyone's dead. But no, let's just mess around with him even further. Give him some cysts. There goes Kirsten Cat, back into his home. Yep, that is crap. Fine, destroying all that. Well, there goes the planet. TikTok's about to ruin everything. Could do custom scenarios, but I gotta pay for that. And I'm a poor gamer, dude. Also a Cartoon Cat video. The only part that really scared me was at the end. Because when like that one person escaped. Like they're like, when's the cat gonna come back? Yep, so yep, this is just a waiting game. See if humanity with their 68% cure can kill everyone. Once I was playing on my friend's phone. What are these kids watching? Yeah, they're watching Adventure Time, I think. It looks like Adventure Time. Yep, that's Adventure Time. You can't escape Marceline's closet. No one saw us playing my friend's phone and accidentally devolved genetic reshuffling, which just ended everything, and he got mad at me. And then I ran away. Humanity is close to extinction. It'll take 10 years. What if I just hit the pause, but no, I did pause time too. What am I on? Fair million. It's boring. 100,000 daily deaths. Hypersensitivity? Cool. Please, I'll show you what I want to have as my intro. It's a pretty cool song. Show you what part. I'll show you what I want to use as my outro and what I want to use as my intro. Ooh. Amnesia and Insomnia make The Walking Dead. I already did that combo. Well, guess that's that. Eat the entire game. Let's play. Bacteria. TikTok. to eradicate humans. TikTok has destroyed. Shut up, Ahmed. The world, despite... Bye, Ahmed, get the frick away. Despite the world's best efforts, the last few humans lie dying in holes. No chance of survival. Ahmed, get the frick away.
TikTok has eradicated all
Ahmed's annoying. He was my camera guy and he failed. Worst camera guy ever. Still getting DNA. Let's make him puke. Sure. I play the Invincible Exodia. This? No, yes, Emerald's off. Oh, boom. That was easy enough. So I went from massive infectivity, then I dropped. Severity jumped up. Lethality went from practically non-existent to instant. Cool, I got Hydrofoil. I think I might just, like, let's just see. I have virus, I'll do that next episode. I'll show you what I want to have as my outro and what I have as my intro. That's my channel. Wait, what the? What's that spelling, Adam? Yeah, I made a video right now about Reed. Pretty cool. Robotics. Look how idiotic. I literally recorded that like a minute ago. Anyways, yeah. There's my world record speedrun that I made on Lost because my mom was on it and she didn't want to be in my video. So yeah, then my sick beats playlist that is public. I got all these sick songs. But my favorite, I mean, I got Bleach openings because Bleach has the best openings. But I also have the Permanence theme, don't ask. Listen up.
At the Institute of Production and Recording, we believe in sharing what we know to inspire.
Idiot. I just have to do this. Like this opening bit until 2:20. 28 minutes. Over it. That's gonna be my outro. This is gonna be my intro. So if you guys can help me, I'll send you the video in the link in the description. Might as well copy it right now. And yeah, boom. Let's play Incorporated. I got a free version for a couple. Like, literally, I got it. Just because I was bored. I didn't want to have to wait until I could get Plague Incorporated. This is a companion. This is a tabletop Plague Incorporated game. Guess I could play it. Nah. What the? I want the mobile game? What does that say? Hold up. Table Plague. Cool, remind it later. Digital Death Dice.
6-1-2-2-1-6-6.
Cool. I haven't played this before. Armageddon rules. More information, how to play videos. This is a Plague Incorporated game. Board game. Just go try to see where I could buy it. Which is a cost. Get it now. $38. Cool. If you guys want to watch me and my family play, I don't want to stop. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Play Incorporated is a demented game for demented people like me. Peace out. Like I said, need help with coming up for an outro. Thank you all so very much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next vid. Watch. Stay safe. Don't get sick from TikTok. I hate TikTok. And goodbye. Oh wait, this is a little afterthought. I completely forgot. I used this for my video editor, Splice. That's how I came up with my intro and stuff. So if you know how to do it in Splice, that'd really help. Oh yeah, I found some memes. Life note. That was the funniest. And oh yeah, you guys need to listen to this. I'll just show it to you right here. Who cares? Big funny. Big funny. No, I don't want Splice Pro. See, yeah, it needs to be afraid too.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my ass and I serve my mutt, or breathing in my genitals. I'm getting in, breaking out, and holding on your skin, the butt. This is it, the apocalypse.
I'll just upload it on my channel, but.